bat like a boom, 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 boom.
Goodbye, CEBU.
At this moment, please direct your attention to your cabin crew who will demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Each seat is provided with a seatbelt to fasten, push, and together. Tie the seatbelt by pulling loose end. To unfasten, lift top of bubble and pull free end to release. In case of a water landing, your life vest is found under your seat. Remove sharp objects from your body. To don, slip vest over the head. Take tape around the waist and push end to bubble. Pull tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull inflation tabs to inflate vest. Manual inflation is done by means of the red tubes. Blow to increase air and push pins inward to release air. Light automatically illuminates once the battery is immersed in water. Do not inflate the life vest inside the aircraft. Please be reminded that unauthorized removal of life vests from the aircraft constitutes theft and is punishable by law. In case of rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the compartments above you. Immediately grab the mask, pull it towards you, remove your face shield and face mask, then put the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band sideways for snug fit and breathe normally. Put your own mask first before assisting others. Keep it on until you are advised to remove it. In case of emergency evacuation, follow the lights that will lead you to the exit. For further information, please refer to the passenger briefing card found in your seat pocket. This aircraft is equipped with emergency exit signs found in the cabin. The location of the nearest exit may be behind you. Each cabin door is equipped with a slide raft. In any eventuality, guests must leave their bags and immediately proceed to the usable exits. There are also fire extinguishers in the cabin. Operation of the device is indicated on the equipment. open and tray tables closed. Voice communication with the use of mobile phones is prohibited while cabin doors are closed. This is a non-smoking flight. Use of vape, e-cigarette, and all smoking or vapor inhaling and emitting devices is also prohibited by the Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations. Please stop using your gadgets if the battery becomes excessively warm. This refers to all gadgets powered by lithium battery or charger. These safety protocols are meant to ensure compliance to the existing regulations and to provide security and pleasant experience. Your safety and comfort are our utmost priority. We wish everyone an enjoyable flight.
Cabin crew to take our stations. cabin crew, prepare for arrival.
Vlogger yan si Kuya, vlogger.
Wait for your row number.